Excellent.
So this is who's going to be running Tallahassee in the not too distant future. Is that what I understand?
Once you started working your way, what really strived you to be the CEO?
I liked making decisions, and I thought that I was making really small decisions, but I thought, it really would be great if I made final decisions. How do I get to make that final decision?